connecting. Two connected, just to get out for me. If you can. If you can, I'm happy to do the bracket. If not.
Select fighter.
You're holding the fucking line. One person. You connecting to one person doesn't fix the issue. Connecting to one person doesn't fix the issue. Stump pinging everyone without reason. Last warning. Last warning. Stump pinging everyone without reason. Last warning. Stump pinging without reason. And you're not the TO. And you are not the TO. You can't call matches. Yeah. And as I figured. Figured you can't. You can only connect to one person. Everyone, ignore Osama. Osama, you're officially banned from tournaments. You are officially banned from tournaments. Don't. Officially banned from tournaments. Tournaments. You're officially banned from tournaments.
Yeah, sorry,
Nah, the title was a little bit, just refresh the, stream. Sorry about the delay, but someone has been bothering me about their connection. Had to ban them from, tournaments. Yeah, I'm just shuffling the brackets. Sorry, just got fucking. I apologize. I'm gonna shuffle the bracket now. So we have six people that are checked in. One person didn't check in. I tried to give him 5 extra minutes, but it is what it is. So every match is going to be streamed. So hope people are going to have a fun time. All right, Gabriel versus Ikigai, first match.
Select fighter.
Alright, so sorry for the delay. But hello, folks, and welcome to the Rumblefish 2 Tournament Flycast Edition. We usually do Flycast tournaments every Sunday, 7 PM test. If anyone is welcome to the tournament. I mean, Flycast fighting games. So yeah, we're using Flycast 2 for the online part. First match is... Seven versus the bigger Anna. I'm not really a good commentator in the movies that I'll announce, and I'll announce scores in each match. That's basically what I'll be doing. Unless someone comes in and wants to commentate, feel free. But yeah. So yeah, next one is Get Right 897 versus Get Added. Mirror match. Zen versus Zen. FT2. Good luck. Alright, the 0-1 for Tika Ann.
その程度の硬さか。
Okay, GG's. Original cornflakes? Yes, all matches are being streamed. Yeah. Stop!
Select fighter.
Really sorry, but das, что это? За затвором шахта.
Твоя шахта.
Малце было позатворено.
А ты не заключил клапан?
Да.
って。
Hey.
This is tough. This Osamakin guy is pretty funny.
He can be funny all he wants, he's banned officially. Put him on a Nora now. Say about Rumblefish and Nia?
They're fun games.
Yeah, they are. Yeah, pretty much. Oh, by the way, I hope you had fun yesterday with Tekken Tag 2.
Yeah, sure, it was good.
Not as good as the other games, but yeah, good. Okay. Alright, let's go. Next match is gonna be you, Ikiga. Next.
Cool. Me versus who?
Jonas Braska. I'm contacting Jonas right now. And yeah. Yeah, all matches are gonna be live streamed. I mean, it's not really a long game, this game, so. We can finish before the start of Neo Bomberman, anyways.
Yeah, it's a very fast-paced game.
not really fast-paced, but it is fast-paced. That's interesting. Just saw that Osama was challenging Jonas Brasco at the same time you did.
Select fighter. Garnet.
I wonder which character would be for me.
Probably another character in this game of all the many characters there are to play that I would enjoy, but this one is just the simplest game, I think.
Zen?
Yeah.
Oh, a lot of people use Zen.
Yeah, it's very popular. I feel like if I can, maybe if I learn the game with him, and I do end up thinking that another character is cool, it would be easier to learn because it's kind of like, he uses a lot of the like basic game mechanics because he's like a Shoto, right? So.
Not so much. Guess we'll try out characters.
Well, the game does have a random button.
I have this character. GG's. That's 2-0 for Ikigai. Sonic versus OG Garnflex next.
Select fighter,
then. All right. I'll probably do FD2 for Neo Bomberman just to be on the safe side.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah.
Like two cups. I'm not sure about that's the good stuff CC Jester, but actually I won't do CC Jester.
I don't think there's any.
Akatsuki has like all of that, so I don't need to use CC Jester. But Melty Bloods, Melty Blood CC Jester or not.
Now that I think, is a controversy.
Sorry?
So now that I think is a controversy.
Actually, tell me later because apparently. Actually, let me go down the drain. What did you say?
I said, now that I think a controversial decision.
Oh, there is a reason. There have been a case where I couldn't connect with several people. And there is a reason. Everything I do, nice. So.
Okay.
Besides, we have several other multi-blitz.
Yeah, okay.
I also announced it in the tournament lobby. But there's like a connection issue with that shit. And that's why it's gonna be removed. And your custom blitz count will be removed because it has like a fight to load. So. I feel like this is gonna be a fast match.
Yeah.
That's almost seems like a good pick. The character seems pretty cool. Okay. Maybe not so fast. One. Alright, 2-1, GG's. Alright, I guess it's me versus Johnny. Johnny Sebasco. But, yep. Select fighter. Oh, I'm using the randomize button. Thanks. Nice. Yeah. Apparently she has an overhead. I like overheads.
That slide looks totally insane.
Yep.
Maybe there's a way to cancel it.
Could be.
I think Garnet might be kind of like Yamazaki. And I got like a snake arm thing going. Like a lot of the characters that have projectiles in this game, they don't go straight.
Yeah, they have a limited range.
Yeah. That was really cool. I like the OG on the ground combo. It's also like interesting that they have the meter divided into categories. You only get one landing attacks, get together.
For now, this character is good. Until I find better character, this one's
good.
That
seems like it.
Yeah, Beatrice is good. I would compare Garnet to Luong more than Yamazaki. Okay.
I'm not really that familiar with Luong. Is that the one from 14? The, like...
I think that's the character with the elongated stuff. Like, a purple... He has, like, a purple cloak with long hair, I think. Luong.
Yeah, this is,
Think of it as a Dalsim of the game, so.
Nice.
All of KOF, so. So I guess in a way you could call him that, but I don't know a lot about Luong that I can say that they look like Luong. Never really played them K-Wave that much. I only tried them once, and that's it. Either end. Yeah, I guess Zen is the Shota of the game. But then again, I think there is a ball of the game as well. If you remember Bao from Kewa.
Oh yeah.
And you have a character that has like a lot of projectile options. Not a lot, like two projectile options or something like that. Aran feels like he is the Guile, maybe? I don't know. Maybe not. Because of a flash kick, is what I'm saying. But the thing is, everyone has like their own combo for this game. Not sure how to do it, but... But apparently,
well,
they have
the,
like,
pretty intricate chain system.
Yeah. It looks like it's a low kick, low kick into the punch. Feels like it.
I think you can go between punch or kick, but like lights can only. Go with the other lights or heavy. But I don't know. So, true correct.
I mean, I am noticing lights and combos are similar to that. Yeah, sorry about the buffering, guys. OG Fruit Loops 01. I've been told that maybe there is a fix. Not that there is a fix, but the miner might have an idea on how to fix Sam Show 6 on Fight Gate.
Yeah, I saw that on the Fight Gate Discord. I hope that happens. That'd be pretty cool. I mean, Sam Show 6.
I mean, there are a couple of people that play on Flight Cast Dojo and Overseas Rare, so there's that. Because the only way they can play it right now is with match goods.
Yep. But, from what it looks like there's gonna be a lot of really good updates for the Flight Cast.
Hell yeah, there is a big update coming.
Yeah.
They announced
then,
it on Twitter about a couple of months ago.
And you know what the other thing that's going to happen after the update?
Yeah. PS1. PS1 rollback. Because they said after that update, they're going to work on implementing
They put the PS1 games on Fightgate.
Well, the PS1 games that I know they're going to be on Fightgate when they do that. I'm gonna be Tekken 3, EX2, Rival Schools, and there's another rhythm happiness. I don't know. I think, I'm not sure about the fourth. But the three games that I know of are those. Tekken 3, EX2, and Rival Schools. Those are gonna be the top three, I think. Because those are the games that... I think that's OT.
Yeah, but I wanna play, like, Tobal 2, Fighters Impact.
Oh, remember, the adding of fucking lobbies is a bit of a slow process when it comes to Fightgate, so... We'll get those, but we'll need to request those initially, so... The sooner we request those, the sooner we'll have them, so... Alright, I'm going to be doing a reminder for 1 to 2 minutes, so bear with me.
I'm more of a fan of Bushido Blade 1 than 2, because Bushido Blade 2 kind of has like a weird... rock, paper, scissors mechanic, how it works, where like you'll have one button that will like flash a certain way with other buttons.
I played Tobal 1, I'm not sure about Tobal 2. I did PS1 League back in the day when I tried to do like PlayStation on like monthly leagues.
There are like thousands of characters in that game.
What, Tobal? Not Tobal. That I know. No, I think. You don't have a whole lot of characters in Tobal. In Tobal 1, I'm referring to the base roster.
I see.
But... Now, the game that I want first, like, the soonest to arrive as soon as possible is Bloody Roar 2. That's the game I'm waiting for. Like, I know Tekken 3 is gonna come. Like, everyone likes Tekken 3, and that's something that's gonna come.
I just checked, and... Tobal 2 has 105 characters from what I can see.
Tobal 2. How the fuck is that possible?
I don't even know.
At least you'll have characters to pick from. If nothing else. They'll eventually add Tobal. I mean, people... If you won't request them, other people will request them. It's not like... It's not like it won't. It's just at the beginning we will have a limited amount of games. But it's gonna be great once PS1 comes around. I'll probably do a test tournament on it for Tekken 3 when we do it. So.
That'll be big.
I mean, everyone's gonna be doing. I mean, the people that love Tekken 3 are gonna be doing a tournament for it anyways, or casual get togethers. Seems like you can start. Alright, so I can start in this case. Just let me check something. Continue. Sorry about the delay. So it's OG Fruit Loops.
Good luck.
That should be a fast match anyways. How did I pick Beatrice? Huh? I picked a character that wasn't on the fucking main menu?
I just get a little bit bothered by, King of Fighters, Neo Wave, and Diggy Storm not having unlocked these dates yet.
Yeah, no one has really gotten to those games yet because they haven't been discovered yet by a lot of people.
Yeah.
That's basically what it is. Alright. That's all it is. But in terms of unlocking stuff, you won't have to worry about that.
Yeah, because it's Duck Station. Actually, easier.
It's not just because it's Duck Station, it's more because it's. It has like a cheat system that you can use it to unlock stuff.
Dr. Boss can move it. I think he's the coolest character ever for a 3D fighter. Not so much in Tag 2 though. But in Tekken 3 is really cool. I think a character that explodes if they're in like a standing stance is just really cool. And to top it off, he's basically like a Yoshi that's installed.
Oh boy, this is bad. Well, at least he has a VP. I And GG's. Now, to be honest, for unlocking stuff, as I said, we're gonna have the cheat codes. So it's not really an issue. Fuck's sake. Alright, let's go with the first FT3 then. Actually, Spider-Man, we won't need to unlock stuff. If you are using like DuckStation, you have a cheat tab, which you can unlock every character. Doesn't matter if it's double too. If I remember correctly, no. The Strega, yeah, I played that. I played the Strega. The Strega is a good game, definitely. I think in multiplayer is gonna be even better. All right, Ikiga versus. For fuck's sake. Okay, Ikiga versus Sonic. Alright, this is FT3, it's Sonic versus Sonic Hacky versus Easy Guyana. It's FT3, so we have Zen versus Zen. Good luck and have fun. Thank you.
Oh man.
Okay, 2-0, huh? Yeah, I have no idea how they get the pitches.
Alright, so that's Sonic. We are.
Alright. Let me just report the score. Giga, you're up next against OG. And we'll just...
Yeah.
Good luck! Actually, we'll just... Alright, so, next match is Loser Finals. It's Ikigai Anon versus OG Fruit Loops. We have Zen versus Zen. It's FD3. Whoever wins this advances to the Grand Finals to face Sonic X. Very good luck and have fun.
Come on. Have to go crazy with this character.
Oh yeah. Or you have to really know what the hell you're doing with this character.
No, you get dumb. The tap deck goes crazy.
Or maybe with every character. I don't know. I mean, you can play it like you play Street Fighter the movie. Is it 1-1?
Oh damn, that's a funky kick.
Dude, what are you
saying? Crashed.
Crashed?
What was the... Okay, so you won one, and I won another one. So it's 2-1. He has 2, I'm 1.
Okay, did you... Are you giving the win to him? Or... 2-1 your favorite? Just redo, just go from... Alright, I'm filming this, okay.
više mi je pomislata nego drugo. Nije mi gledali Tatarova.
So I'm guessing it's 3-1 for OG? Fruit Loops? Yeah, okay. Okay, grand finals then. It's gonna be Sonic versus OG. All right, it's your turn. Sonic versus OG Fruit. Budget. Alright, I'm just waiting for Sonic to finish it. Okay, so we're finally ready to go, Mark. This is gonna be grand finals. So we have Sonic Hacked You versus OG Fruit Loops. And it's Viren versus Zen. Okay, Sonic Hack Team takes match one. Alright, match 2 goes to Sonic Hack Team. Possibility for a championship point.
Round 1, fight!
overkill. Alright. GG's. Alright. Let me just announce it. Finalized, so might as well announce it. Congratulations to Sonic Hack You. You are the champion of the Rumble Fish 2 tournament. I'd like to thank everyone that came, for the person that didn't manage to check in. Sorry, but maybe next time. Again, congratulations to Sonic Hack You. Hope everyone had fun and well, in about 10 minutes, 10 plus minutes actually, we're gonna have Neo Bomberman for whoever is interested. That's it, my name is Terrell, and I'll see you at the next gathering and next stream. Bye.